Kulumbai, welcome back to my channel, and welcome to my channel if you're new here. I am Mousumi. Today I am going to share fermented fish recipe. This one is in a paste form. To make a fermented fish, all you have to do is sun dry your fish and fire dry, grind it with a taro and put it in a jar like real tight, and on top of that put some coconut leaves, and putting plastic is optional. This fermented fish is 9 months old. You can enjoy fermented fish after 15 to 30 days, but the older it gets, the tastier it becomes. So here I'm taking 2 spoonful of fermented fish in a bowl, and fermented fish is called napham in Boro, and we eat it with a rice as a side dish. In some country or some other states, people consume napham, fermented fish, like a dipping sauce as well. Napham is very famous among the Boros. I heated a wok in a high flame and added oil. Now I'm adding 3 chopped chilies. You can add as per your taste. Now I'm adding onions. Fry it for a minute in a medium flame. Salt to taste. Jeera powder. And turmeric powder. Fry them for another minute. Now I am adding a chopped long coriander or Mexican coriander and fry it for another minute. Now I'm adding fermented fish. You have to stir really well. Keep stirring your hand. Keep frying for 2 to 3 minutes until all the spices mix really well with the fermented fish. Now I'm adding a half cup of water. Mix it well with the fish and cover it for a minute. After a minute, open the lid and stir it for a minute. It should not stick to your wok. Keep stirring, keep frying until the water dries. And remember, your flame should be medium. And after a minute, our fermented fish is ready to serve. I hope you enjoyed watching my video and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Till then, bye. Take care.